Hey, great question. So if my back were to hit the mat, then I would have lost all leverage in the guillotine. I waited for him to feel threatened, and once he jumped to the other side, that's when I took him to the side and wrapped my legs around him and squeezed for the finish. But keeping that posture allowed me to keep the leverage.